since its early beginning with a single one-room adobe home, to becoming the northernmost terminal in the Sacramento riverboat system. Red Bluff, California, has always been an integral part of the North Valley and a great place to live. It has also been the host to many world-class events and activities. Some of these events are still going strong today. Others, well, they've ridden off into the sunset. I'm here to tell you, there's a new event in town. It's called the Ride On Race Series. Our venue, Forward Park. Are you ready for a little cougar cross?
Thank you. wild pack of family dogs came running through the yard one day. My father got his gun, shot it up, they ran away, okay. A wild pack of family dogs came running through the yard, and as my own dog ran away with them, I didn't say much of anything at all. Didn't say much of anything at all. Didn't say much of anything at all. Wild pack of family dogs came running through the yard as my little sister played. The dogs took her away and I guess she was eating up okay. Yeah, she was eating up okay. My mother's crying blood dust now. My mother's crying blood dust now. Mother's crying blood dust now. Quit his job today. Well, I guess it was fine, but that's okay. And I'm sitting outside by my mud lake, waiting for the pack to take me away right after I die. The dogs start floating up towards the glowing sky. Now they'll receive their reward. Now they will receive their reward. Yeah, they will receive their reward.